New York Times number one selling best novel. A dystopian fantasy by Victoria Aveyard. Red Queen.
Mare's world is divided by blood, red and silvers. Reds are the servants and silvers are the gods. Mare is 17 and lives with her family in a slums called the Stilts. One night she goes to pickpocket a stranger and he changes her life forever.
Hired by the Silvers, she travels away from home, only for a freak accident to ensue that reveals an unknown identity. Chaos within the council erupts.
I rate this book 5 stars because of all the suspense it had that kept me reading. I think it's a really good book.